extra ASMR you're hearing is the Tea Master's shop by Miracle Forest, just in case you're wondering what that is. It's just some extra ASMR sounds in the background. I love this freaking polish. Yes, oops, I have to retouch some fingers, as we can see, but I love it. It's called Turn It Up. Some of my cats. I have three kitty cats. They are scurrying about. My black cat is nearby because he's very curious. Hi, Pink Zachary.
Hi. There he is. Hi. You going to be in the video, sweetheart? Oh, he wants to just walk around. His brother and sister are napping. He's a very curious kitty cat. Today I'm going to share an excerpt from an Emily Dickinson poem, literary icon, literary genius, and the moth of Amherst, the belle of Amherst, Emily Dickinson. And I'm going to share it as a gift. And I'm going to set this right, or keep this right. This is the poem, Nature, the Gentlest Mother, by Emily Dickinson. Nature, the gentlest mother, impatient of no child, the feeblest or the waywardest, her admonition mild. When all the children sleep, she turns as long away as will suffice to light her lamps than bending from the sky with infinite affection and infiniter care. Her golden finger on her lip wills silence everywhere. And that is my Mother's Day poem to you. And this is from one of my children when they were little. This is, if I can get it over here, The Little Mermaid. And at this point, I'd like to say congratulations to everyone who starred in The Little Mermaid School at Oakland High School in West Virginia. Everyone did a superb job, and my child, my second-born child, sang and acted in it, and everyone did a great job. And this, again, is a tutu